हाय इंडी, वेलकम टू सुवर्णा चेपुरी होम लर्निंग।
Hi students, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to explain exercise 6.1 in third question in progressions. Before going to the topic, those who are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe. If you want to before classes, I am providing link in the description. Go to the description box. Let's go into the topic. See the third question. For the following APs, write the first term and common difference. Here, what he given? In this third question, four questions are there. I am explaining one by one. Here, what he given? Following APs, write the first term and common difference. Here, four terms are there. We need to find the first term and common difference. In before classes, we found the first four terms by using first term and common difference. Here, in this sum he given, first four terms, we need to find the first term and common difference. Means A value and D value. How to find out A value and D value? Here, A1 is 3, A2 value is 1. Second value is the A2. What is the formula for D? D equal to A2 minus A1. 1 minus 3. Answer is minus 2. So, first term, A1 equal to 3 and common difference is, common difference D equal to minus 2. Okay na? Next see the second question. What you given? Minus 5, minus 1, 3, 7 are the first 4 terms. So A1 equal to minus 5. A2 equal to minus 1. How to find out the common difference? D equal to A2 minus A1. A2 is the minus 1 minus of minus 5. So the answer is minus 1 minus into minus plus 5. 5 minus 1 is the 4. So A value first term is, therefore the first term is A1 equal to minus 5. Common difference is, friends, D equal to 4. Okay now. Next see the third question. Next I am explaining third question. See the third question. 1 by 3 comma 5 by 3 comma 9 by 3 comma 13 by 3. Here 4 terms are there. So A1 equal to 1 by 3 and A2 equal to 5 by 3. The common difference D equal to A2 minus A1. So 5 by 3 minus 1 by 3. So LCM is common 3, 5 minus. Write the same numbers in denominator. 5 minus 1 by 3, 4 by 3. Therefore, the first term is, what is the first term? First term is A1 is the first term, 1 by 3. Next, the common difference is, common difference means D value. Common difference D equal to, what is the D value? 4 by 3. This is the answer. A1 equal to 1 by 3, D equal to 4 by 3. Next, see the fourth question. See 0.6 comma 1.7 comma 2.8 comma 3.9. Here A1 equal to 0.6, A2 equal to 1.7. What is the formula for D? A2 minus A1. A2 is the 1.7 minus A1 is the 0.6. Subtract these two values. 1.7 minus 0.6. 7 minus 6 is the 1. 1 minus 0, 1. 1.1 is the answer. D value is 1.1. Therefore, the first term is, the first term is A1 equal to 0.6 Next, the common difference is D equal to 1.1. Okay, na? Have you understand the students? These are very easy questions. In public exam, they will give 1 mark or 2 mark questions. Learn very well my videos. Please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you. Thanks for watching.